This, oops, is not what you think. Oh, can't crack it, hold on. We're gonna make calabaza con panocha. Yes, I said panocha. That's what it's called in Michoacán. I guess in other places it's called, hold on, piloncillo. Pero en Michoacán se llama panocha. And take out toda la semilla. Se la sacan. So it's all chopped up. Put all the piloncillo, panocha, whatever you want to call it. About 1 cup of water. Or 1.5, depending on how much you're making. Once you hear the water boiling, bring it down to the lowest possible and cover it. So it's been about, I don't know, 45 minutes to an hour. Ooh, see, you didn't have to put too much water because the calabaza itself has a lot of water in it. You could poke a fork through it if it goes through the skin, which it does. That means it's ready for the most part, but I'm gonna let it sit there without the lid so that the juice could get thicker and gooier if you want. But look at, for the most part, it's ready. This stuff is delicious with milk. Okay, so I can't wait for it to get any juicier or gooier. Okay, pues, así se come en Michoacán, miren. Así calientita, con la leche.
Well, it's just the people are used to seeing you together, you know, and you're so gorgeous. It was like